Hi guys, I'm Anushka and I haven't posted in a very long time, so I thought this time we'll do something different. So I've called Manasi over, and if you guys remember, I've mentioned Manasi before in a video called a sketchbook tour.
This is a portrait of my best friend.
Hi, my name is Manasi and I've just graduated and I'm a classical dancer. So yeah.
So do you know what we're doing today?
No, not really.
We are testing out TikTok art hacks.
That's nice.
Something like this. Okay, I need to grip the paper. I don't think this is going to happen. Gosh, this is terrible. Wait, I need to try it again. Okay. It's not easy. Okay. Nah, this is not gonna happen. This no way works. I think I'll just do this instead. Seriously, no, this does not. Okay. In case I just. No! This cannot happen.
Why is spoiling the paper?
Okay, whatever. Okay, let's go. Manasi. So, listen, we have. They said that we have to place our pinky finger over here.
Uh oh. So difficult.
Do you think this is a hard hack?
I don't think it is a hard hack.
You should try it over here at least. Like, let's give it another try, maybe.
Oh.
Like, there's no way my hand is going to stay steady like that.
It takes lots of practice, I guess.
Yeah, but then that's not a hack. You're tired. This is the first hack.
Hacks. Do you ever find that your tape border rips your paper? Well, I have a solution. You can stick the tape against skin or a piece of fabric. It will pick up oils or fibers, making it less sticky and much easier to peel off.
Okay, we have some masking tape. Okay, we should actually get the watercolor paper because I only use this for watercolor masking. That's a beige. Okay, I'm also going to try some watercolor so that we know this if it's foolproof. Choose a color.
Blue.
At this point, I know nothing is going to bleed, but then we'll try more water in half of the, like here. And then we'll try some more water over here. And some more water. Okay, so we'll have this dry. Okay, it's dry. Okay, first one pass the test.
Whoa, this works!
This works, this foolproof works.
Alright, so a lot of people have been asking me how I do this glitch effect. I do have a video on this already, but I'm gonna go over it again. This is what you're gonna need. Piece of paper, some markers. So first, make your sketch. Go ahead and ink that bad boy. Grab your first marker. You're gonna outline the whole drawing, but just on one side. So after the first color, you're gonna want your drawing to look something like this. Now take your second color and do the same thing on the other side of the lines. At this point, your drawing should look something like this. Now we're gonna take it to the next level. Take the same two markers and add some lines going off the colors in both directions, like that. So you should be looking something like this. Now it's time to do the same thing with the next color. Now once you're here, this is what I like to do. Take a white marker or a white gel pen and go back over your drawing and make some gaps within the drawing like that. And there you go. Tag me in your videos or duet me because I want to see what you guys come up with.
That's pretty cool. Like the The white paint really played a part. Yeah, okay, let's do red first. Did you do red first or red?
The blue one.
Yeah, so let's do the blue.
Okay, so it's on the left
of everything. In some places it's on the right.
It's just a contrast line. If yours is just a blue and I think yours will be the...
I'm just going with the blue, okay?
I would need your help.
Today I'll be showing you exactly how I became a really good artist. So I started out by finding pictures that had a lot of value and tracing them. I then went on and colored the entire picture so I would have a base. And then I used a cotton ball to blend. This is what it looked like after. I then went on and looked at all the shadows that I see and started coloring those in. It doesn't really matter if it's neat or not, as long as it's laid in the right place. Do not use the tip of your pencil to shade, use the side. I then went on and blended out the shadows as well. I repeated the process several more times to add more dimension to my...
Yeah, you have the laptop. Okay, so the eyes, did she do it like this?
Drawing. Notice where the highlights are. They're usually focused around the nose, lips, and eyes. I use the kneaded eraser to erase the lightest parts of the face. You can also use a regular eraser, but I couldn't find one, so I just used that one. If you have any questions, feel free to DM me on Instagram. I'll answer them. Also, don't forget to like and follow for more.
When did she do the eyelashes? Eyebrows. Yeah, that part. About the eyes. When did she do that?
I didn't even
see this.
She just did, like, you need to understand.
Oh shit, they skipped it.
Okay. Do you think if you keep doing this for a week, you'll become better at it?
I don't know, probably yes.
Yeah, because if it's a hack, then they are talking about how to become an artist. So maybe if you keep doing this, you'll eventually become good at it. But I don't know, man, like tracing directly, I don't think it's the best way of learning. So I don't know, I don't exactly agree with it, but yeah, it's a fun activity, like, if you just want to do it for fun. But if you want to actually pursue something like that, I think you should not trace, because even that is a part of drawing, so it's almost like you're skipping a step by directly just tracing. That's just my opinion, guys.
I hope it's better.
Are we done?
Yes.
You literally erased this part.
That's what she did.
I'm so happy you tried.
That's what she did.
This is your first portrait.
Yeah, I mean, something is wrong with this nose, but still.
You.
I actually changed my heart.
You did change it.
Okay. This is so perfect, man. But she's not changing. Look at this.
Yeah. It's so dark. The paper had a stain.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. See.
Oh yeah,
I think it's an oil stain. And the hair.
Where are the eyelashes though?
Oh shit, we forgot. We'll do it quickly. It's a beauty spot.
Oh man.
Okay. So I can say, like, with practice we'll get better at it. Okay, so this eye is for Manasi. My handwriting is terrible. Can you write Anushka for me?
We'll give it a next try.
Okay. This time I'll draw the eye. I think I'll go first.
Yeah, sure. And then I'll just see what kind of mistakes I was doing.
That's too intense though. I actually don't like the eyelashes that they made. I think it's too much. But for a cartoon, I guess it's fine. Let me see.
Thank you.
These are like tassels of words. For this one, so we are going to leave it up to you to decide if this is a hack or not. You can judge our sketches. Yeah, and that's it.
Do like, share, and subscribe. Start.
Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, let me know by commenting down, and also give this video a thumbs up, and let me also know if you'd like to see Manasi more in the future videos. Bye!
I can't believe it's done so quickly. You can also stop. Hello.